Lincoln's House of Burgers has been a staple in the Watts community since 1939. People love the food as much as they love the owner, Cynthia Hawkins.
If you come here and you hungry and you don't have nothing, this is a good lady. She'll give it to you.
But the usually jovial Cynthia,
oh my God, am I so happy,
is now facing a problem that is stealing her joy.
I'm so hurt that they would do this to a small minority-owned business, somebody who's helping the community.
The California Department of Transportation has issued a notice to vacate part of her property because it's encroaching on a piece of land that is owned by the state.
I have 60 days to tear down my building, to tear down my building, and just that doesn't make any sense to me.
That property there is considered excess land, meaning we are not using that land, and it benefits the state to sell it.
Peter Jones is the public affairs officer for Caltrans. He says the lot will be up for sale at a public auction. That doesn't sit well with Cynthia.
Why would you even think about selling this to somebody else? Come to me. That's a neighborly thing to do. That's a neighborly thing. I'm not asking for a handout.
Cynthia says representatives from the Department of Transportation had agreed to let her participate in a private auction to purchase the land, but later reneged on the agreement. She points to this document, dated November 18, 2019. It states, quote, "We are in the process of disposing the excess parcel. We would like to know if you, the adjoining owner, would be interested in purchasing this parcel." Cynthia replied by checking the box, "Yes, I am interested in the purchase of this property." Then she added in handwriting, "Absolutely."
Why would you have me tear down my building and then have an auction and hoping I get it back? Does that make any sense to you?
It doesn't make any sense to her customers.
Everybody in here, they just treat the whole community like everybody like their family. So to hear that a piece of their business could be, you know, jeopardized, it's heartbreaking.
But Jones tells us a private auction involving public land is not legal, and therefore the sale will be open to the public.
She has property on that lot that needs to be removed in order for us to sell that property.
Caltrans has already sold the large lot that Cynthia was renting from the state to use as a parking lot. She chose not to bid on this lot because it was too expensive. But this space is much smaller, and since part of her building is sitting on it, Cynthia is asking the governor to step in.
Help me, Governor Newsom. I need your help.
Cynthia's motto has always been, take care of your community, and your community will take care of you. Now that she finds herself in this difficult position, her family has set up a GoFundMe account in hopes that people will make donations so that Cynthia can purchase the lot. I'm Gina Silva, Fox 11 News.